Hey guys, it's round number two. Moruga Scorpion. Really worried about this one. Stinger's tucked in there. It's got some sharp spikes on it. I don't know if you can see them. Like prickly spikes. I just picked this one today, and I'm really worried about this one, guys. But I need to get my tolerance up there, and I need to get my channel popping, so let's see what this thing has in store. Cut it open here. Just super fresh, right off the plant. This is going to be second super hot ever. So I'm going to go 5 minutes, hopefully. This one just looks so wicked. What the heck I'm gonna do. This thing is just packed inside. That is just stupid. It's like brain strain. And notice how the wall is just like what I would think a Reaper looks like inside. It's so thin wall. They don't get any hotter than this, really. I mean, for Moruga, for any chili, that's just, it's gonna kill me. I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen. Set my timer here. Didn't have a timer last time. Okay. Moruga. Round number two. Habanero. By far the hottest thing I've ever put in my mouth. So much heat, and it's just gonna build. And good flavor, actually. Tongue and throat. Building that really fast. real hard. Too many in. All over. My head is kind of like pulsating. Whole front of my face tingling. My hearing's going in and out. Three minutes 15. No joke. My nose is tingling. Lots of saliva. Four minutes. Real intense tongue burn. $4.50. Whew, it's a hot sucker. Five minutes. This one's wanting to come up. Good burn. Cheeks are tingling. I think it might have peaked. Try to swallow all that spit. Mucus draining too. definitely peaked. It's in my gums. Blow my nose. Wow. Just wanting to come up. Burning all the way through my chest. Stomach. It's coming down now, actually. Mouth's on fire, really bad. That's pretty much it, guys. It's a really hot pepper. Guys, be sure to check out all my videos and keep watching. Hopefully I'll have a different pepper for you next time. I want to give a shout out to Bill Moore, Ted Bears, Chili Beast, Bishop Brad, Robert Hubert, Smoking James, Naga Canario, Stand By and Fire, keep doing what you're doing. If you like what I'm doing, keep watching, subscribe, share. Okay, guys, I'm out.